What's up, guys? It's RX Gaming here, and today we're going to be talking about more Nintendo Switch rumors. So buckle up and enjoy the ride. Now, this article is coming from Dual Shockers, and it says Nintendo Switch Pro Direct date allegedly leaked coming this week. Now, in the article, there is a Twitter link, and it says the following: at the moment, I am told that the Super Nintendo Switch, that is what I want the name to be, damn it, Direct slash Mini Direct slash announcement is scheduled for a Thursday. Now, this Twitter is run by Nick, and Nick is a Xbox podcast person. He runs a podcast, an Xbox podcast. Now, I don't understand how an Xbox person would know Nintendo Switch rumors, but apparently he does know, and apparently he is telling us that it's coming Thursday, which is very interesting because it's very, very soon. It's coming very, very soon, the announcement for the Nintendo Switch Pro. Now, here's my thoughts about the rumors. I don't know if it's coming Thursday, but I feel like is coming real soon, the announcement. I feel like the announcement is coming real soon, and I really, really hope it is Thursday, because I'm sick and tired of the damn rumors on YouTube. All you see is Switch Pro, Switch Pro, Switch Pro, Switch Pro, and it's getting me super hyped, you know, about it. But I just want to, it's getting me to a point where I just want to see it already. I want to see the damn Switch. I think it is coming, if it's not this week, but next week. But we'll see, you know, we'll see what's going to happen. And I'm really excited to see what Nintendo have in store for us. E3 is around a corner, and I'm pretty sure they're going to show the Switch before E3. Well, guys, that's it for today. Hopefully you guys are having an amazing day today. And also, like the video if you guys enjoy it, and subscribe if you're new for more Nintendo news and Nintendo content. I am RX Gaming, selling out, and have a great one.